I may or not have forgotten the past week about Mario's Build World, but I'm almost done the animation, which is really good. It should come out about the same time this comes out if I finish it at the right time. If not, it should come out then the next day, Sunday. Yes. Yeah, this is coming out. I'm sorry. No, wait, what? I'm probably gonna. I don't know. No, it's probably gonna come out at the time of the next episode. I want to do a lot to get a lot done. As you can see, I finished this area off. Made a little bit more mazy stuff up here. It's kind of weird, but whatever. And up here is where we're gonna start the Haunted Forest thing. And I remember it was bone meal because I rewatched the footage when I accidentally deleted something over here. But it's all good now because I got it back and bone meal the area to make it look nice. And this is spruce and spruce planks. I'm gonna use dark oak and spruce planks. Okay, I can't speak. What's it called? Mission Mash? No, that doesn't sound right. Mitch and Mash. Yes, I think that's right, but I'm not for sure. Okay, I think first I'm gonna do like a cellar. Yeah. I have an idea for it. It can be like here we go. Out of sight. Boom, boom, boom. Cover this up with an idea. A fallen tree. A little nesty area for it. Boom, we have a fallen tree. And you don't know the restroom's here. That's good. Yeah. Destroy the drain. Wait, why does that come up my type? Made out of blade, yes. Is there really something I have blade instead of sword in? Well, I know that's gonna change in the future. Yeah. And then mod updates I have. I still need to do an update for Foods Plus. Yeah. Hopefully you'll be able to see the tree over there or else it's pointless. Well, not pointless, actually it covers red so much still. Yeah. Now it can be more mazy stuff, because that's what I mean, like, oh, it's gonna be here. No, I don't know. I don't really have anything planned out. I'm just going by ear. Or by sight, or something along those lines. I hope this one doesn't get haunted, because that'd be, you know, kind of annoying. Oh, what's this thing? It's a zombie. Spawn. Let's grab a snow. My home. Chicken. Cow. Silverfish. Blaze. Skeleton. Spider. Slime. Slime would be cool, but it would be weird to get in there. I need this. Name tag. That. Of course, head on to escape. I mean, not him, but them. Okay, I've already hit all of them, but I mean, like, losing one or two bats is not the end of the world. And you crawl down this ladder. Crawl down this ladder. In there, and you see just a bunch of bats. You're like, whoa, that's scary. I won't do a maze actually, because I got an idea for a cool room that's terrifying. Okay. So this next room is going to, well, play with your fears. Be like this, but then after that. Okay, wait. I forget what I was saying. So it's kind of like it kind of stops and it's like reaching out, but you know, dies. Okay, off. What was that? Oh, I see. How to craft it. Yeah, okay, let's destroy this grass. It's like poking through. It looks weird. Okay. Nope, almost deleted it all. So, yeah, this is gonna be based off of your fears. Play with your emotions. In these next few rooms. As you can see, you have to run through a room full of bats. Of course, these are fake bats, or else, you know, it can't be illegal. Because they could bite you and give you rabies. Okay, if I go to a certain point, go to there. All the way down after that. Now, I don't think any bats will fly down here, but I'll still have. A door right here. This is gonna be. Then everywhere else it'll be. Black wool. Oh, whoops. I meant to click. That's not. That is what I clicked, but I didn't do it right. Okay. Okay, you see the water, and you also see the darkness. It'll consume you. You fall down into the pit of death and despair after entering a room full of bats. Okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, see, that's how dark it is. I can't even see anything. I lost. Yeah. And you do see the water after that, and you also can see the door, but pretty much just like full on blackness. And you can enter this room, but this room is not going to be very happy of a room or something, I don't know. When you enter this room, you'll be a pressure plate. Okay, slash effect. Be clear. So when you land on this, it'll take that way. Oh, a bat actually did come down here. Well, that's annoying. Now let's just get back in this room. Well, let's grab that ladder. And get laddered. Yeah, there are probably others who did end up flying down the hole, but I mean, they're not a big problem if I don't accidentally let them into the room. Yeah. So I'll have one more episode, this episode, and then one more episode of building it. Right? Because I'm Halloween special. 28. This will be uploaded on 27th, and that'll be 28th. Which means the 29th and 30th. These are 2 days, so maybe I can have two more episodes of building this, right? Right. Maybe I'll have two more after this, and I can have another episode. See, I don't know. I'll see once I reach it. And actually, no, that's going to be different, but I'll get to it in a second. Super dark down here, which is what we want. I don't know. Now I need to put, like, random ramblings on the wall. Raw. Poison. Deadly. Death. Random markings. Soon. F minus 8. That was completely on accident, but I mean, we all know that F equals 550. It's gonna be lethal. Yeah, like spell jersey. Then I said F equals 550. There's some math for you. FF 2-3. D3-4D. D8-3-4-8. That's dead, but not really. What? Question mark? He's near. His approach. Twelve, eight, seven, nine, zero, four, five, three, zero, three, two. I can count. 879.